I never told nobody this story. Golden Boy signed me my second fight as a professional. So I go to Carson, California. Boom. They give me a big check. I sign. And then I watch the fights, and I see Canelo was main event. He's fighting a brown shorts with a skirt, like I wear now. He get dropped that fight. I told Robert Diaz, I said, I want to fight him next.
What'd
he was terrible. Canelo got good during his professional career. He was terrible.
Was that Mosley he fought or Cotto's cousin?
I don't know who he fought, but I know he got dropped that fight. And I told them, I said, I want to fight him next. And they was like, oh, you out your league and all this. I said, no, I'll beat him right now.
But they knew what they had to. Why is Adrien Broner a genius?
Because everybody want to know what he going to say out his mouth. He a genius.
You know, today he got mobbed. Like, you can't believe pictures from old people, young people, age 8 to 80.
They
Mexican, white, Asian, black, everybody.
They love him.
You never had that before where the whole world wanted pictures. You had people running out of the kitchen for pictures.
I know.
He funny as all outdoors, man. It's your TV show, yo.
I know, I got one on the way.
Did you know Calvin show. From the amateurs?
Yeah. See, you know, my last amateur fight was in the JOs. And then I did a show in 16, and then that was the last of it. But I always came to the amateur fights because I love boxing, and they do things that I wouldn't do. They ain't scared to do the things that I'm scared to do. So I see certain things like, damn, that was good right there. So I always came to the fights. And he'd be like, man, you're different.
Yeah.
Because I came to every tournament.
And he always, and I asked him that question. I said, Broner, that's where I got it from. That, and it's out my page. I still go to the amateur joint. And
you know
he
what?
Said to me, listen to this, what he said. I said, Broner, why you always come to the end? He said, the kids take the chances. And so when I'm looking at it, if they willing to take chances.
You know, it's funny. A lot of boxing stars don't like boxing. They don't watch boxing. They don't follow it. But you even go to the amateurs. Yeah. You really love the sport.
I love the sport, man. I just hope I can get away when it's time.
Not have to stay in.
Yeah. When it's time for me to go, I just hope I can just be like, okay, I'm done, and maybe I train my sons. And I know that's how it's gonna go, but I just hope I leave when it's time.
Like if Roy Jones quit when he was the pound for pound king, he would have been legend. Now he's still a legend. He's still one of the greatest ever.
He's still a legend. Yeah, you can't take that.
But I think it hurt a little bit.
I'm actually about to do a post, and I'm not gonna let you know.
We'll wait.
I can make 9 figures if I do it right, but 8 figures, for sure.
It's too great. Now.